Hello, I'm Caitlin, and my life is a long story. Oh yeah, forgot to introduce you, my parents. This is where my mom was gonna be checked if she had a baby, and she did. And that baby was little me. So my mom was taken care of in the hospital for a long time. Because of pregnancy, the girl there, she's like the nurse thingy. Yeah. My mom is named Ariel, and my dad is named Jake. So she said she could stay there to rest, and my dad, Jake, stayed there to help her. So she walked away. And let's skip to 9 months later, okay? 9 months later. It's my mom's birthday. Not birthday. Like birthday. Like birth. She was gonna birth me out of her stomach. And yeah. Let's see her on the floors, I guess. And that's why she's now in a wheelchair. She's gonna give birth to me. Let's go, help her. Come on. Let's go find the surgeon room. Here, put on her. Take up. And she was taken to the place where I was getting birth. She was taken by Mr. Clean, I guess. And then the surgery begins. See, she might have a problem with this. Let's just skip that. That's too dangerous to look at. And there was me. That little baby over there. That's me. I just born. I see. Okay, let me put this down. Ma'am, you're gonna stay in this hospital for a bit while so you can rest, okay, ma'am? Okay. Here, let me get you to your new bed, okay? Okay. Come on. Mr. Clean, get her up there. Sure, okay. I'm coming. Yeah, you're coming. Let me get her to bed first. Okay, I'll be there, okay? Okay. Here you go. There's a new bed with a new baby. I'll put this bed away and you'll be just fine. She's fine now. You can go see her. Oh, thank God. Oh, she's so precious. What do we call her? Why don't we call her Caitlin? That's a great name. Okay, stop that. Now, let's just skip until I just know how to walk, I guess. Let's see. Now I know how to walk. So this is where I learned to walk. At this moment. So my mom told me to come there and I did. And she was very happy of me because I can walk now. I was very proud of myself as well. Well, let's not skip me to go to kindergarten. And now I'm in kindergarten. So at kindergarten, the caretaker said, So how long will you be at work? She said, for some minutes. She said 8 minutes or something. And she said, okay, I'll take care of her so nicely. Okay, pause the video. First of all, I'll stop talking so you can really hear the story. So yeah, I'm pausing. So, I'm gonna take care of your child, okay? Okay, bye. Now, there you go. Go play with the others, okay? And then it'll be lunchtime. And then I met this boy. Hello. Hello. You like playing robots? Yeah, I do. Do you want to play with me? Sure. Look, I have a giant robot. Oh, well, let me grab this plane. Now, I have a big plane. A big plane? That's nothing to a robot. Wait, we can punch this for real? Yep, I made this robot at home. Wow, you're good at that. Thank you. Let's draw. Okay. I'm gonna keep my robot. Let the robot sit there. There you go. Come on. I'm gonna draw a house. I'm gonna draw a family. Playtime, everybody can get out. Can go outside and play. Oh, let's go, come on. Come on. Whoa. Anyone to play? Wow, this place is big. Yeah. It's like a huge castle. Did I miss anything? Nah, I don't. Did I miss anything? Yeah, you missed going outside. Wait, no, I want to. Wow. I'm gonna go down the slide. Well, what do we want to do? I was thinking plant. Planting. Ooh, sure, I guess. Come on, let's go. So, we want to plant flowers or strawberries? Flowers. Okay. So we need a shovel. And they're gonna put it there. Push out. And it's gonna grow. Maybe we should put strawberries instead. Yeah, I guess. I really guess. I'm gonna put the peat there. And then less white. But we gotta water it. Oh, yeah. There you go. Now it's gonna grow. Let me just water it. It's now a big strawberry. Oh, cool. I know, right? This could be a farming system. Yeah, let's do this again. Put some seeds. We have so many strawberries now. I know. We've been planting this for hours. Not really hours, just minutes. What's minutes? Yeah, you'll understand when you get older. Come on. Let's go grab some more strawberries. Let's make strawberry jam. Strawberry stack up. That's an amazing idea. Come on. Boom. This is looks good. I'm gonna eat it. Delicious. This is delicious. Okay, it's lunch time. Lunch time? Let's go. Why aren't the other kids coming? Yeah, I don't know. Waiting, coming. Okay, kids. Here, let me grab your food. Can grab some plates. Boom. Boom, 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 and boom. Now I'm gonna put you that, gonna give you that, gonna give you that, no, give her him that. that, give you that, and give you that. This is delicious. I know, right? Come on, let's go set up the diapers. Sure. Where's the diapers anyways? I don't know. Oh, yeah, they're here. Let's just grab them and just make them up. Just grab some more and then... A few years later. Isn't this new house nice, maybe? Yeah. Let's get unpacking them. Maybe tomorrow. It's busy time in getting here. I mean, I do agree. Let's do it tomorrow. But first, let's see. I think. Well, at least we're gonna go take groceries. Or. Well, because. We don't have anything in stock. We're gonna go on vacation. Vacation? We're gonna go to some places, some things, and some places. Okay, Mom.